gonna make my own recipe. It's my own, I don't know what I'm gonna make, but it's gonna be really tasty. So I like really wanted to try it. I saw it, but like I'm gonna add my own things in it. Don't mind him. So first we need, let me just on the light. So first we need boiled chicken. So my chicken is boiling. Then we need, so first we need bread. I took this much bread. You can take more if you want, or like how many people are there. So, and then we need,
like me bread?
No. So after that we need this, or what is this, knife. Then we cut these slices off. You have to cut them, so cut it off. Comment me, friends, if you guys are fasting. I think you guys are, because like most of my viewers, those who see my video, they're pretty big, like 30, 40. Some are 65 plus. I don't know who sees that. If you're seeing my video, please comment me, so I don't know. So, we cut them. I'll cut it 2 pieces, just like this. And it don't have to be like totally brown, like pieces. If there's some left, you can like, don't need to cut off. You just need to be like, it needs to be straight. That's why we are cutting it off. So, cut it. Don't make a mess in your kitchen, okay? Otherwise your mama is gonna beat you, like mine. But I don't make a mess, so. I make a mess and then I clean it off. So, like this. Look, these are like there, but doesn't matter. So, this, like that, we have to cut. And then, friends, I forgot we don't need to take this piece because it's not gonna be worth it. So, I'll eat it after when iftar is done, because like I'm fasting right now. So now we gotta take like each bread. Make sure the surface is clean. I cleaned it, so the tap water was like running. So I cleaned it. Now you take this, like that, or I can take it. You take this, and then, oh my god, you roll it on the bread like that, and just put it in the side. Friends, don't worry, it's clean, that as I told you. Yours should be also clean, so it doesn't get dirty. So, I think I'm gonna become a chef, like, any day. I only took 4 pieces, I didn't know that. I thought I took more pieces, but since I think no one is gonna eat it, because my mom said it will be pretty heavy, and a fine sugar will go high. But they will try, of course, because I'm not gonna eat this alone. So, let do this like that, and then put it on the bread plate. And I think our chicken is ready. Let me ask my mom, because I don't know. So the chicken is ready. Now you take the chicken, throw the water out, and then I don't know what do we call it. We shred the chicken. So let's shred it. So now let's wear it. Oh my god, my hand is so red. Like, I took this much chicken only, so let's shred it. And Afan came here and like he was like, what are you making? Shred. Wait, it's not.
Oh, it's not cooked yet.
My mom said it's cooked.
It's not.
Gotcha. Friend, my mom said it took like, put it like for 2 more minutes and then we're done. Friends, right now that my chicken is boiling, so let me go outside and show you a view. Today it's raining so bad, like, oh my god. Oh, it's raining again. Let me show you. See, these are like all wet. And like, okay, I didn't want it to come, but like I wanted to show you guys. So, okay, it's raining pretty. So this is what's happening right now. Look, it's pretty bad actually. This is yellow, bro. Why are you coming down? So this is my plant right now. Here you see muddy paddle. I don't know if it's a muddy paddle or what. It's raining tacos. Okay, yeah, it's raining fast. Oh, my god, we had this as well. Kind of forgot, so let me go in because it's pretty badly. So, so I am in a office. And now let's... Okay, I got my slippers wet. Are you done? Are we done? Ooh! It's not done yet. Are you done? Should I touch it? Be quick. Friends, I guess my chicken is boiled, I think. So let's off this and... Oh wow, it's hot. This is hot. Why is it so hot? Okay, my hands are... Is it okay now? Oh no, it's hot, bro. Wait, let me just put it back there. It's done. Here. Okay, let me just wear my hijab and then show you again. Friends, I am done with the chicken. Now, where's the plate? Yeah. Now we will shred it. And friends, this thing, I got hiccups. And now I can't even drink water because I'm fasting, so... Get off. Whoa. Why are you so angry, bro? Is it off? Yeah, it is. So, we'll take the bread, the chicken. And I think you guys already shredded it. So, let me just shred it pretty quick. If you guys don't know how to shred it, it's like this. And if you're waiting for me. If you're waiting for me, alright. You're really good. I love you guys. You gotta do it like... Do it like this. Friends, I normally do it with my hands, but like it's pretty hot, so let me do it and then I'll meet you, okay? So, friends, I am done shredding my chicken. Let's put this aside. I gotta clean this thing, bro. I'm making a big mess right now. Don't mind that. So, now. Wipe it down. Okay, so now let's make it. Okay, so wait. So we need this, a big bowl. I don't have a small, so don't mind me. Take the chicken, put it in there. Put it all the chicken. I hope you guys are following me. You know, like cooking, like making the things with me. The bowl is pretty small, big, and the chicken is pretty small. Like, then we need some black pepper. Oh wait, the black pepper. Put some black pepper in it. Okay, that much is enough. Then, okay, I'm right inside. I'm dead. Sorry. So then, wait, where is it? Yeah, we need some salt, of course. We need salt. Wait. I need salt, 1 tablespoon, because my chicken is pretty... Yeah, so, this much, and then it goes this, put that back. And if you guys want it spicy, I'm gonna make it like a little spicy, so you guys need some red chili. Okay, I think everything is going in me. So... We put it in it. Then we need you. If you guys have chaat masala, you can use it. Chaat masala, but like if you guys don't have, it's not a problem. You guys can use it. We put some. And now, so what happened was my charging got finished. So we will now. I'm using a monsoon bowl. So it's, now we mix it. We like just mix it, okay? Like I'm using my hand, you can use anything you want. Because this is easy for me, like you know. So when you mix it, now I think you guys know what to do. So let's do it. So I put in my chicken in this. Now as I told you, my surface is pretty clean. So now we put this. Now we take a spoon. This is what we call spoon, so we take that And now we will add it on the middle. Add it. Friends, this is not it. We need more ingredients also. We do this and then we need showing.
This is my old school.
This is Maji's school, so please see it.
And this is my gym.
Yeah, so okay.
And this is my stage.
Okay, so now we add some ketchup.
Mashallah, she's working in a day for once.
Excuse me, I work every day, but I have my job, YouTube. Okay, then we add some hot sauce.
So guys, look at my picture I made. This is the first one, this is the second one, this is me in the bus, by the way. This is the third one. Right now, because so guys, this is the fifth one or fourth, and this because I have no one, and this again.
Okay, so we add some hot sauce. Friends, if you don't have mayonnaise, you can add ranch, and if you don't have ranch, you can add mayonnaise. So
add mustard.
I have mayonnaise, but I don't want to use mine. No mustard. Mustard is bad.
Hey, yo, bro.
And my bag. So now what we do is, wait, I kind of forgot. Okay, wait. Let me figure out. So this is how we gonna make it. I put in a lot of mayonnaise in that thing. So we take a fork, and you see the sides. We gotta press them with this. With this, like that, only these two sides. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, wait,
we press them. Oh, wait, you guys can do this side as well if you want. It's gonna turn into a candy. You can give your kids. Okay, so this is how it's gonna be turning. We gotta do it both sides.
Yeah,
okay, can you go from here?
No. Oh, that's good.
Okay, I just pinched it.
Me test.
Give me test. Okay, me eat this breeze. Can stop. So this is how it's gonna turn. We put it side of the stove. Friends, this is my real anger right now. Like, they're disturbing me so bad. Like, I'm vlogging it. Like, I'm making a video. They're like screaming. So this is how we are gonna do it. Let me do it and then we'll like talk. You guys also do it. So this is it. I don't mind the why did you throw that? So this is all my pieces right now. My chicken was left, but like we can do it again. So this is how it's gonna turn out. So now let's do the real thing. We're gonna do frying. We need some oil. Okay, really. I'll just take one egg because my egg is pretty small. What I'm making is pretty small. So, one, oh my god, these are big. Friends, we need breadcrumbs also, so bring that as well.
So guys, don't worry because we have parent supervision. Yeah. She's over there. Don't worry. She's always with us.
Yeah. This, I just like broke my egg and I got two yolks in it. Like, what? Like look at it. This is one. Both are broke. Yesterday, today also morning we also got it. So we mix it. We did it, and this is the crumbs we have. So we made it at home. You guys can make. You just need bread. We just need bread. This and like break it and like mix it. So now we put this in. Then that. So first we need what we made. We dip in it.
So we're gonna fry it?
Yeah.
Oh, I have seen this recipe.
I made it my own. So then we put it in here.
You will just sprinkle some sesame seeds.
No.
Black sesame seeds.
And then
you need an air fryer for that.
We put it in the
be careful.
So friends, this is the final result.
This is mine.
I made it.
This is the final. So this is the final result. Sorry for that. So that's, you guys could like put some cheese in it. You guys can if you didn't make it yet. So, and this is what Afan made, banana and strawberry milkshake. And I'm gonna make what I was gonna make, banana milkshake. I'm gonna make my own banana milkshake because I like strawberries, to be honest, but I don't like banana and milk strawberries. So yeah, how is it tasting? Look at the bubbles. Wing. So I hope you guys like my result, and I hope you guys try it as well. And if you guys try it, please comment me. I've been thirsting for your comments and your likes, but you guys don't. So I'll be trying, but you guys don't. And yeah. Oh. And just a video, I got 33 views. Thank you for that. And this, I don't know if my face is coming, but I don't care. Wait, how do I see if my face is coming? Well, let me go to the bathroom and see it. So, yeah. So now I can see, finally. So if you guys like, wait, what was I gonna say? Heck. So friends, like, actually this is our iftari. This is kind of junk food, but like today I didn't want you to eat this. So don't mind this. This is like not. So this is made by me, pretty good. This is made by my mama. That is made by someone, I don't know who. If you are watching this, please tell me who are you. Well, this looks like my, this, what is this called, knee. This is my knee, friends. This is my knee. So this is it, and I hope you guys like the what I made. And guys, if you want to know what my milkshake's made of,
I already told.
So friends, these are, I forgot the name of them, but I now forget it, and now I know it. This is chicken bread pocket. Like, this is a pocket, you guys see this? This is a pocket. So yeah, that's it. And I'm thirsting for your likes and your comments, so please do that as well. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye.